आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Hello everyone, so the question is, in a triangle ABC, if angle C is equal to 60 degree, then B by C square minus A square plus A by C square minus B square is equal to. So first of all, we are having angle C is equal to 60 degree, that means the value of cos C will come out to be 1 by 2, right? So if I say value of cos C, this will be A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB by using the formula. This is equals to 1 by 2, right? That means if I say, so 2 and 2 will cancel out. So from here, A square plus B square minus C square is equals to AB, right? Now, what is the value of C square minus B square? So, if I put the value, see, here C square minus B square will be equal to, if I take this here, this will be equal to C square minus A square will be equal to B square minus AB. And if I find the value of C square minus B square, that is this, this will be equal to A square minus AB and sine will change, right? Now from here, if I find the value of B upon C square minus A square, that is I divide this equation, that means this will become in denominator and B will be in numerator. This will become 1 upon B minus A because B will be common. Similarly, if I divide this by, if I divide A by C square minus B square, then A will divide, this will be 1 upon A minus B. Right, now if I add both these, right, if I add both these, this will be B upon C square minus A square plus A upon C square minus B square. This will become 1 upon B minus A plus 1 upon A minus B. Now these are having opposite signs, so they will cancel out and the answer will be 0. That means the correct option is D part, right? Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।